Problem number 8. The function r of x equals 3x minus 4 is given. Find r 1/3. So basically evaluate the function and plug in 1/3 for every x in the function. Three times 1/3 minus 4. We can make 3 a fraction as well, and then either we cross simplify or straight multiply and then reduce the fraction. I always prefer to cross simplify. The 3 and the 3, 3 goes into 3 one time, 3 goes into 3 one time. So I am left with 1 minus 4, which equals negative 3.